Starting five for the Catamounts, 12-6 on the season. Sandro Carissimo, Camden Rusin, Brian Vokel, Clancy Rugg, Ethan O'Day, the freshman, the starting five.
Out of the mix.
Well, Justin Edwards can play the point. They got two great shooters. There's Zarco for the first three.
And he knocks it down in his first career start.
Give it back.
You can see the typical defense on Brian Vokel. Give him a cushion.
Rugg with five on the shot clock. Allison, very good defensively, but Rugg found a way in. Ethan Vokel, Vermont on the run. O'Day helped Vokel find an alley to the basket for his first two.
Pretty. Binghamton on Saturday saw zone the whole game.
Easy look for Rustin, who knocks down a three. So Rusin gets the three. Defense, it'll be interesting to see if they can sustain that.
Exactly, they've been a good rebounding team all year.
Blue with a drive for his first two. Inside of 12 to play here in the first half. Blue, very good three-point shooter, knocks down his first three.
Went opposite, went inside again to Tilt Doger. A real nice finish, good offensive possession.
Carissimo, good shooter, knocks down the three. Sandro Carissimo, Sean Lawton, freshman from New York on for the Black Bears. Carissimo, open three, in and out. Rugg inside for the putback.
Well, there's a couple possession offensive board.
Now you see Fraser draws a crowd up, and that leaves Allison open.
What a pass. What a...
Kel Rugg passed on an open three. We'll try the two and get it.
I guess he's...
Vokel keeps it in control. Carissimo open three. And the Catamounts have responded here in Orono. Timeout called by Maine.
That is the luxury of having a player like Brian Vokel, who is the small forward, can push it.
Trying to work on Fraser. Finds the cutting L-bomb. Drops it down to Krenka for two.
Boy, that was beautiful. Josh L-bomb having the sense to back cut to the rim. Just got to look at the defense right there, but you can see that's way too easy. The ball got into the middle of the zone too easy, getting the Catamounts the extra possession off the miss.
Five offensive rebounds total for Vokel, and a second chance cashed in by Carissimo.
Great job.
Nap at 16 first half points, got caught in the air. Good defense by Vermont, and here comes Vokel with numbers. Little drop to Kilpatrick, back to Vokel, couldn't finish, but Kilpatrick cleans it up. 17 a game, the leading scorer in America East, to the basket for two.
You know, again, he's able to get to it.
Sometimes two, that's the silencer. Carissimo, got it.
Good job by Sandro, they switched on the ball screen.
Back to a four-point game, 12 points for number 12. Edwards back to it.
Oh, man.
Count it, and the foul.
Again, to his right hand in the right slot.
Lead changes in this game. Edwards inside with the left hand for two more.
How about that?
And Vermont back in front. Edwards for three.
Wow. Those last two possessions, they gave him a ton of room.
Edwards and Fraser, the top scoring duo in America East, and they're the top scorers for Maine here tonight. Carissimo answers back with a three. Edwards. Worked around, the three on the way is no good, and a rebound for Carissimo. Rusin back into the game, has Rugg with him, and to the basket. Go 15 to go, Carissimo, Vermont down by a point, the floater too strong. Knocked out of bounds, it's Maine ball. No pressure in the backcourt yet, here comes Carissimo. Vermont down by three. Carissimo dribbles out of trouble, 4 seconds to go. Out to Rugg, three-pointer on the way. Off the mark, Edwards knocks it out of play. There's the horn, and Maine has won.